What's up, everybody? Welcome back. Yeah, back to Nosa Nation, man. Today, got a new special motherfucking video, man. You know what I'm saying? Easy Come, Easy Go by Davey Diggs, okay? Someone requested for this song to be, for me to react to this song, you know what I'm saying? Your boy react to this song, you know what I'm saying? And I'm granting his request, man. So, with that being said, man, I'm all Toronto Raptors geared up, you feel me? Shout out to my fucking Toronto Raptors in this motherfucker right here, you know what I'm saying? All right? We just beat Golden State by 53 fucking points, man. You know what I'm saying? By 53 points. Yo. We geared up in this motherfucker, you feel me? So anyways, man. Let's get to it, man. If you're new here, comment, like, subscribe, you know, all that bullshit. And let me know if I should keep the videos in this way, in opposed to the other way, how I've been doing it for my past maybe like 6 or 7 videos. Let me know if I should go back to what it was before, which was like this now, you feel me? So that being said, I got to take the shit off. But that being said, let's get to it, man.
Yeah. Everybody trying to be a boss, not me. Yeah. I don't need no motherfucking employee. Yeah. Okay. One man rubber band stand, rocking beast on a beat like a cop on a street. But I'm not no Johnny Law. Johnny Walker to the jaw. Tucker brought about a bra. Brought her back behind a bar. Met her back up, bruh. I'm broader than Barrington with a levy break. You need a vest. Best leave me alone, lest I divest you of your life. But I digress.
I'm fucking with the beat. Fucking with the song, you know what I'm saying? Like what's going on, you know what I'm saying? Like the lyrics and everything. He's very lyrical, you know what I'm saying? See, because I never heard of this dude, so like this is like all first listen, you know what I'm saying? But so far I'm liking this so far.
Red stripe, I tigress, eyes back, I captain, I'm first to mate. You sloppy seconds, get a plate. I played a part of party rocker well. I painted like a rocker well. I rock a welfare line like I was headlining and rock the bells, raising up the party.
Hold up. Let me see.
I painted like a rocker well. I rock a welfare line like I was headlining and rock the bells, raising up the bar. These jumpers is far below. They want a rock star. Why you playing Guitar Hero? They want him cocked. Y'all brought a hologram, man, Nito. But unless he back for real, I don't see no rapper hard as me, though. And it ain't no reason why you all getting so Pacino when I'm counting my dinero, leaning Lennon. That's a Beatle or a revolutionary red like the blood on the block. I bleed and I walk like Crip and I talk like Pimp and I rock like Rick and I got my keys in a lock like
Houston.
I talk and I take my time and I take their dimes and I make their minds irate and I write and I wait for the rest of the world to find my pace. And I...
Oh my gosh. Okay, yo, he's going too fast for me, bro. He's going too fast for me, man. But yo, but damn, bro, like, I'm actually impressed, you know what I'm saying? Like, I didn't think, you know what I'm saying, this was going to be, because, you know, when someone requests for new music, for something, for someone, like music for someone that you don't really know about, you're kind of like, but I'm actually liking this. He reminds me of, like, a Kendrick, you know what I'm saying? I'm really, like, messing with this for sure.
I pace in the room, need space like the moon. All these fake cartoons get about my face, get up off my case, cause I ain't seen a box yet, I can't break, bitch. It's like they really trying to see me though. I don't know what the fuck they wanna see me for. This rapping shit is easy coming, easy go. This rapping shit is easy coming, easy go. Easy come, easy go.
I put it down,
easy come,
in this
easy go. Easy come, easy
I
go.
Put it down,
easy come,
in this
easy go. Easy come.
I'm really fucking with the chorus, like. This rapid shit is easy come, easy go. Like, so easy to make music, bro. Like, if you're an artist, like, it shouldn't be hard to make music. You know what I'm saying? If you're a real, real artist. You feel me? A lot of rappers in the game have gimmicks. You know what I'm saying? And that's the rap game right now, bro. Like, there's a lot of gimmicks. And there's a lot of people who actually make real, real music. Like, you know what I'm saying? Real good music. So... it's all about who the fuck you like more, you know what I'm saying? Like, do you want the person with the gimmicks, or do you want the person that actually makes real and good music, you know what I'm saying? And for people that actually make good music, it's easy for them. But, you know what I'm saying? So it's like, I'm actually, that was a really good line that he said. This rapping shit is easy come, easy go. The hardest part about rap, though, is the business. That's the hardest part. You know what I'm saying? Well, it's not hardest, but it's boring. It's, you know, like you could get a deal with the label, and especially if you're on the label, yeah, you got to deal with the label and shit. And you know, that's why a lot of artists are independent, because they do everything for themselves. You know, which is really good, and they make more money. You know what I'm saying? Believe it or not, like independent artists, they make more money than artists on the label. That's a fact. Everybody wanna be a CEO. I'm your only hope. Sorry to be so 3PO. Everybody wants to be a CEO. That's a fact. Motherfuckers just feel like they wanna sign a whole bunch of artists and shit, and it's like they don't help them in developing them. Like I don't understand how how you can start a record label and you don't develop your artists, or you don't jump on songs with your artists. Like I don't understand that, bro. Like, you know, like because you are the person that they sign. You are the person that most people know. If most people don't notice this person, they just know that they are signed to this label. You know what I'm saying? They jump on a track with them, bro. Like, you know what I'm saying? And it's their job to show why you signed them. You know what I'm saying? But a lot of artists sign these other artists, and they don't jump into the music. They don't put them in radio interviews. They don't book shows for them. Like, they don't do none of that shit, bro. And you are a CEO. Like, if you're a real CEO, bro, you're supposed to be making moves for your artists too, not just for you. Oh, you ain't vibing with me, fine, bye-bye and delete me, ho. But I might fly by on your TV while you tweet up another reason. Nobody believing in all the work you put in, or you deserve a look. And now everybody's sleeping on you, you're better than everyone you know living in your area. But still staring glare at the next motherfucker falling all up in your feelings. So you better go and get all that in check, motherfucker. No respect for us, like a rubber, better rub a tussin on your neck, motherfucker. Yo shit, rock, Chris Rock, get that shit snatched by this brick top. Kick dick rock, sweet big stone. Yeah, this song sounds like a collaboration between Kendrick and Eminem. For real. This old hinge is a peak blinder. My whole click in this pink binder. We paid to act, you still freestylers. Don't fuck with that kind, I don't pay them no mind. I don't know them, no coastline, no card at the cook. I don't call when the commas are kicking. We popping, you sliding the DM. We leaving on re while we gigging. We in our position, we quiet at that simping. That's our demolition. We hitting a 40, he said, y'all gotta stunt harder. Don't go big, then why bother? So DM, we leaving on re while we gigging. We in our position, we quiet at that simping. That's our demolition. We hitting a 40, he said, y'all gotta stunt harder. Don't go big, then why bother? So it's bang, bang with the baseline. Let us spray like AK. Then quick flip a hand like I'm Dave Blaine. That's game in the land of the pimp came. That's better tip, man. My OGs have double old, we the OGs now. We don't let no one pull our card, now we deal those things out. Even when the chips are down, I will bet big on this crown. See, royalty is up, our loyalty, and boy, are we down. Oh, boy, are we down. Why would we can fuck with you now? Hit you when we need it, help a missing pieces we found. Oh, it's funny how you front and put you right in the back. Say it's a movie, this a movie, man, how funny. Shit is easy coming, easy go. He said, I don't know why the fuck they want to see me, though. In the dark, you can't see me, ho. Man, to the person that requested for this song, bro. Thank you for shout out to you. You know what I'm saying? Thank you for requesting the song. If you guys want to see more of this type of music, or more of this, more of David Diggs, okay? Put in the comment section below, like the video, you know what I'm saying? Get this video to like 10 likes, 20 likes, you know what I'm saying? Whatever the case is. Do what you gotta do, you know what I'm saying? If you're new here, like, comment, subscribe, you know all that bullshit. Thanks for watching. Follow me on Twitter, follow me on Instagram, you know what I'm saying? And I'm out, man. Have a great day. Thanks for watching. I love y'all. Peace!